because people's lives are at stake, we have to think very carefully about what we're doing and why when we punish people, when we decide they're guilty, and then we draw certain moral conclusions from that about who they are and what they deserve.